My hatred is too low. Stronger. Not enough hatred.
Do you want more?
Thank you. I have a feeling that the crown is nearby.
That. My hatred is too low.
I need to go back.
You found the craw. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then we are allies. Each weapon you forge for me shall serve to purify these lands. How might I use the crown to reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
When he is destroyed, I shall finally reach the star.
I have some...
Don't touch anything unless you're buying it. I like to keep my inventory clean.
I need to go back.
You found the craw. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then we are allies. Each weapon you forge for me shall serve to purify these lands. How might I use the crown to reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
When he is destroyed, I shall finally reach the star.
I have some...
Don't touch anything unless you're buying it. I like to keep my inventory clean.
Thank you. we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
I need more hatred to do that. Not enough hatred. I need more hatred to do that. My hatred is too low. Not enough hatred. My hatred is too low. Not enough hatred.
Kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these Crusaders went east on a very different mission.
That was just a tale.
Maintain your incantation.
Ave Magistros.
Your magic is weakening.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I will know soon. I should get accustomed to that.
Down this way! There are my weapons!
He's free!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I often prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for you.
Time for that creature to die.
I need more hatred to do that.
Thank you.
magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger. Templar Jondar, how could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers we serve will soon rule this world! Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. What shall we fight today?
Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Not enough hatred.
What foul sorcery is this? need you, filth!
I've tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track. These creatures won't go down easily.
I need more hatred to do that.
Now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones. And I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Yeah!
hatred is too low.
Power grows. Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not. You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Ha! We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. A fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change.
You will never defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Last, the crater. So it was you who fell here and caused this chaos, and yet I know that you are not evil.
I am. I remember falling.
Do you remember who you are?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
Perhaps Deckard Cain can help you. Come with me.
Ventured far to find the power behind the fallen star, but it was only a man. He can recall nothing of his strange arrival. Perhaps Cain will be able to find the truth of this matter.
I found him.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.